Okay, guys, and I'm working over here. I'm practicing. I'm getting ready to take on professional table tennis athletes over here.
Today's challenge, surviving a match with Ian Seidenfeld of Lakeville. He's representing Team USA in the Paralympics in Tokyo. Here's my coach.
So I'm Joe Podvin. I have been playing table tennis since I was about 11, so about 25 years or so. 9-9.
Joe runs Table Tennis MN. We're at the training center in South St. Paul.
You would be learning kind of the forehand stroke, the backhand stroke, the rules of the game.
With a paddle in hand, I scope out the table. It's divided by a net into two equal courts.
The ball has to leave your hand and travel up at least 6 inches. There you go.
You strike fast, and the ball needs to bounce on your side first.
And then I have to make the ball travel all the way to your side. If I don't, I lose the point.
And that was quick. I don't.
Nothing but net, hopefully not. Now for the footwork.
Working on my side step, you have to be in shape.
Building up that cardio helps a lot to maintain the focus.
Hand-eye coordination is a must, something I learned when Joe and Ian set me up here.
So this is how you guys train, a machine.
Nice. Whew. What setting is it at? Is that a lower setting?
A lower setting? This is low?
No matter your speed, table tennis gives you a community to grow in.
We have kids playing, adults playing, we have any range of age playing, and they're all playing a lot together.
Guy Brown, Care 11 News.
Yeah, you know, and a quick shout out to Joe Gervais and also Twin Cities Table Tennis League, who helped us out in getting us connected with Ian and Joe Podman. Of course, shout out to you. They're a tight-knit community.
So do you feel you got better by the end?
You know what? A little bit, but it's funny because I tried to take on Jordy, our EP, and Jake.
Yeah, who've been playing almost every day.
Yeah, and they tore me up. So clearly.
And you got the lesson.
Yeah, I know, right? It's embarrassing.
Still more to learn. Wow. Hey, I didn't even know they had like the machine that just shot balls at you.
Yeah, that machine destroyed you too, guy.
Yeah, dude, I was trying to keep up with that machine. My back was hurting.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, had the cold tub after that, I bet, for sure.
A lot of fun, though.
Awesome stuff.
Thanks, guy.